going on here? The upright bass, we could play chords, right? So I like this sound a lot. We know about tenths, we can play major tenths, but we can also have some really cool voice leading on the upright by doing minor sevenths. These are basically dominant chords, moving around in different ways, but that doesn't matter, it just sounds cool. It's a major tenth, minor seventh, major tenth, minor seventh. And you can do this all over the instrument. Happy practicing.